Hello and welcome back to Caves of Cud. Oh wait, Cud Buds, not Caves of Cud. I mean, technically.
I mean, it's still Caves of Cud, but yeah. Our visage ran out of battery.
Oh yeah, I mean.
Will it drain a radio-powered Kimsil? Let's see.
How many A bits do we have? I honestly think it would be worth just shutting in a nuclear cell.
Can we just jack it?
Oh yeah.
We can just jack it.
Yeah, and we could add polarized.
True.
And fitted with where's fitted with filters? Oh, I guess is that a helmet thing? I always forget that.
I don't know.
Fitted with filters is a helmet thing for some reason and not a face thing.
Weird.
I don't think that that's a bug. I think that...
I think we just jack it.
I would really prefer it if you'd stop saying that.
Remove the cell. It should still boot. Yeah.
You can't tax your electrical generation too much, I would think.
True. But I want to see how bad it is. You can always... learn to build a visage and then build another one if it disassemble it and build it without jacked if it turns out to have been a bad choice. Because I was also, yeah, we can.
Go for it. I would just say, I mean,
we have it at pretty high.
Yeah.
I think this gives it to us at like 7. Yeah.
Jesus.
So we're generating a lot.
Wait, what's giving us electric mag?
The chest piece.
Oh, okay. We can't wear more than one. You can't have more than one torso in CUD, honestly. Unplayable.
Yeah. I don't know. Just some silly stuff there. I was going to reload the...
Oh, yeah. And apparently we have a handy nuke now.
Yeah. We found a handy nuke.
I don't know how or where we found a handy nuke, TBH. How many lucky pistols do we have?
Only the one.
Oh, really? What happened to the other ones?
They died when the evil twins died.
Ah, that's lame.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Wait. Did we imprint? Oh, right, we can't. Okay, never mind.
I mean, it moves.
Yeah,
so
I know. That's why I keep forgetting.
Imprinting it isn't really... So the question, I think as long as we're here, we go step through this gate, right?
Yeah.
See where it goes. Might as well set a checkpoint before we do that.
Zoop. You're lost.
Subterranean Baroque ruin, 6 deep.
That's not bad. That's kind of cool. I bet you there's something cool here. Gracious geologist. Moral preservation of eye rituals was widespread in Kaleo.
The moral perversion of eye rituals.
Oof.
That's questionable, man.
We have more lava walls.
Let's go down. Oh, hey. We got inspired to cook a meal.
Heck yeah. And we have a chest.
We're not hungry, though.
Oh. Well, something over there did something. We could take a crystal. Okay, never mind. We got catapults. Oh, we got a Gam-Gam and a Trinning. All the friends are here.
Yeah.
Memory eaters. We're friends to, like, everything here right now.
Except for that ape.
Ogre. What is shooting them?
I think they have stunning force.
At like ridiculous.
Or something had stunning force. Yeah.
Low cooldown?
Well, it could be that the cooldown on stunning force is broke.
Oh, that chest got incinerated.
There was a chest that melted over there. Sad chest. Okay. Let's just try to get away from that fight.
Jeez.
Oh, hey.
Heck yeah. Here we go. I don't think they're going to have anything interesting, but you never know. They got Zeta Chrome something.
That was a Zeta Chrome arrow.
I usually take that to mean they can have Zeta Chrome goods in general.
Yeah.
Oh, they can have. We could buy an antimatter cell. We definitely want that.
Yeah, I was
gonna
say the antimatter cell is probably worth picking up.
Actually, 150 for an 8-bit is kind of a steal.
Agreed. These are all zero. They're about perfectly priced.
You know, I think what would be perfect to trade for that? Enigma cone.
Nah. This guy doesn't deserve an Enigma cone.
Wow, shade thrown at this random dromad, 8 strata deep. Oh, a legendary greater voider spider, huh? Hated by oozes, hated by hermits. We gotta make better friends. Oof, a bunch of stuff is about to go down. Honestly, getting teleported to their lair wouldn't be the worst thing. Oh, except these walls suck. We might want to phase out. There we go. Blip. is that ooze sound I like so much. I mean, you could still break the wall and then jump over the lava.
Yeah, we can also just recoiler out of here.
Yeah. You know,
we got something useful. Do we want to check any of the places? We have been wandering, so all the vendors have reset.
Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Check our farm. Oh, there is the Flame of Six-Sided. We did find the Flame of Six-Sided. I guess it was another teleporting thing.
Yeah.
All of that is trash. What, no neutron flux, no cloning draft, no brain
The
brain?
Astral Tabby is on top of the hired guard. Oh.
Ooh, there we go. That's a steal. I guess we're on very good terms with Dromads, and also you have Snake Oiler.
Yeah.
Really makes that stuff cheap.
We need to stop at Eid and drop off, or at 6 Day and drop off books too.
We do have a recoiler for right next to the library.
Yep.
Wow, the handy nuke is worth 84,000 or 8,400. Yeah. That's absurd. Why is it worth so much?
I don't know. It is kind of absurd though, isn't it? I don't know. It looks like a.
Unless it like literally killed anything, it exploded. I honestly don't think that it could possibly be worth that. I've never used a handy nuke, I'll be honest. We haven't checked our mechanic in a while. They probably have some good stuff. We still need a spiral bore. Oh, well, got everything we need. I bet you the golem's built, by the way.
Yeah, it's probably built. I think one of our laser pistols works here again.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, the antimatter cell, definitely buy that.
Yeah, our ego is also pretty high. Gotta remember that, too.
Right, I forgot about that. I'll sell some herberries.
Yeah, herberry would be a good. We can also get rid of that box of crayons.
Did we check our tumbler?
Nah, I was gonna see if there were any more stones we want to tumble first.
Oh, like that one?
Yeah, like that one. We're just turning all of our non-gemstones into gemstones and then never using the gemstones.
Yeah.
Kind of fun. We need something like 200 or 300.
Herberries.
Herberry in the club. A gold nugget. Wouldn't be terrible either.
Yeah, I guess it's not worth it if we can't tumble it.
Yeah.
It's crazy. 14,000 for the cloning draft, and then 15,000 for the brain brine.
Actually, I kind of want to get rid of the freeze grenade just in case we end up with...
Oh, yeah.
It's
a good idea.
Just to get rid of it.
Donning gliders.
Have a lot of Dawn glider money. I'm just looking to see if we had anything else that was like 100, 200 still.
Although technically a downgrade because it's free weight.
Yeah. Be better to sell the herbaries.
Honestly, get rid of some floating glow spheres.
Oh yeah, true. That's actually about the right number too. Let's do one glow sphere, one herbary.
There you go. Perfect.
Was that left or right Tilly? I think that was right Tilly.
Herbary in the club getting Tilly.
That was pretty good. this is upper left Tilly. That one had nothing. All right. Top Tilly. Top Tilly with the polygel. Actually, we could do polygel gold nugget and then...
Oh, yeah? Enigma cone?
No, that's still nowhere near Enigma cone levels.
Oh, what about the Taco Suprema? Taco Suprema would make it worth it.
I guess we could grab a Taco Suprema.
And the floating glow spheres.
Why are we buying floating glow spheres?
Because we're getting rid of the Enigma cone.
All right, fine.
We're trading in an Enigma cone for like 5 pounds. We're getting rid of 28 pounds.
Now we need something else, though.
Buy the longsword.
See, it's still not enough.
No, herberries.
Still not
enough. Herberries.
We just sold off all our herberries.
It doesn't matter.
All right.
There we go. Yeah, perfect. Ah, nice. Thank God we carried that Enigma cone for 6 episodes.
We made it all the way through the...
We're out of the Enigma cone arc. Get that salve.
Yeah.
Honestly, the luminous horse shrooms would be good too.
I was thinking the same thing.
Vibro dagger?
Nah, herberries.
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 Get rid of
the electrified folding chair.
Yeah.
And our we're going to keep the 4 slender ones.
Yeah.
Just in case we ever want to drop a chair.
In case we ever come across another puzzling pistol. One more? Oh, no. Check in with our mechanic. It's apparently plural. I forgot about that. Oh, yeah. Look at all this stuff. So many gemstones we'll never sell. That's fine. I don't mind carrying like 15 gemstones. I do mind carrying an Enigma code. Still no spiral bore.
But a radio powered antimatter cell.
Okay. Yeah, that's weird.
475. That sounds like a laser pistol.
Okay. I think I'm going to need to insist that we modify some of our equipment now that we have like so many 8-bits that we don't.
Yeah.
Also, we should learn how to make handy nukes. Can't remember if we learned how to make time cubes. I know the opportunity presented itself a couple times. Oh, well, there we go. I mean, like...
There's really... Do we want to do this or do we just want to... Like, can we get high enough? Oh, hey. I do have a nano neuro animator, but I suppose...
The reason you want to buy the data disk is I don't think you can get psychometry up high enough to examine a handy nuke.
Oh, psychometry. That's another...
I thought about that, but I don't think it's going to do it, because you can only get it to level 1 or 2.
Yeah, but plus ego.
Right. But is that as good as teleport other...
I mean, all I need is a plus ego, right?
Right.
It's not like we really need to worry about paying.
Right? No, I mean, there's plenty... One recipe is all it's going to take.
Let's check Ezra, because I'm pretty sure if we go...
We're not hungry.
If we get hungry, ever.
If only we were hungry.
Penticeps?
They actually do have penticeps. Good lord, the prophecy has been fulfilled. Penticeps. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 bow. Penticeps.
Ezra, I guess, meh. We ever get hungry.
If we ever get hungry.
6 day. Drop off books.
While we're in the desert, we should go get chromed.
Well, we don't have our golem with us.
All right. Well, we should have gotten a grit cave first then. Oh my god. Oh my god. 73,000 XP. Only enough to level us once, but still. Oh, almost. I guess that was a full level.
Almost another. Yeah. So we have finally hit horns 22.
Wow.
Next level, we can advance it again.
I thought you said there's no point in advancing it.
No, there is. It still keeps going. Actually, the toughness one, if it gives us... Nah. So that one's already 10. This one's already 10. This will cap out double muscled.
Nice. We have 1,000 skill points.
Yeah.
We should throw those at something.
We get like 900 per level now.
Really?
Something stupid like that.
Oh my god.
I mean,
what about
Canathus? I don't really do this often, but I might as well just take it.
Yeah. No, I guess. Okay.
It's whatever.
Bloodletter. We should probably get some of the other shortblade skills.
Yeah. I mean, bloodletter is kind of nice. Shank, I've just never really found it that useful.
It would have actually been really good against the anti-friends fight because they were...
Or really bad because they would have been using all those abilities on us.
No, I know, but remember the anti-friend that had like 20 effects on them?
Yeah.
You would have destroyed them.
I think we're just going to do it.
I guess so. I thought we learned dual wielding from Bela. I guess not. I'm thinking
of Galen's never gone game. To Bela in this run.
Yeah, I was thinking of Galen's game. We learned dual wielding from Bela. All right, time to buy our obligatory neutron flux and probably a cloning dram.
I mean, isn't this what vendors always have? Like, or do you just not check your vendors enough? Is that your...
I check my vendors. I rarely find chefs that have neutron flux. Still no spiral bore. That's insane.
Yeah, it's a little weird.
Boom, boom, boom. Commanding courses. That probably has dominate or something. Actually, I don't think you can get dominate from a recipe. Yeah, that makes sense.
Are we hungry yet?
No. If we walked all the way to the Chromling, we would.
We've been recoilering everywhere.
You have all of the hunger-sating things.
Yeah. I know.
You gotta walk like... Your lad just walked like 2 weeks in the desert.
Yep.
It's like, what is that guy doing? Well, they are... All right,
so what was our plan? It was love.
Love, yonder cane.
Yonder cane.
We need algae. I don't think we have any algae.
There's nothing else?
Well, we can do bananas.
Yeah. Yeah. Kind of low on bananas.
I mean, we can always solve
They're
that
pretty
problem.
Easy to get. Yeah.
Nope. Okay, all of those suck.
I agree. I think this is the one we pick up, though.
What about plus four? Okay.
I'm just thinking for right now, right?
Right. Well,
so now that we're being watched.
Yeah.
Right? Right now that we're being watched.
We could finish off the salt desert.
Yeah. We'll do some desert combing.
You thought we were done with the desert? Joke's on you. We're not done with the desert. You're never done with the desert.
I can't. Just, did we already know so many of these things? Is that why?
Yeah. Did you try the, I guess you already tried the...
We already learned it from the, we just learned it from the recipe. But yeah, we could clone, like, basically anything we want now. Brain brine. We broken.
Yeah.
So we have not explored this zone. We don't really care about actually exploring the zones. I'm just gonna...
So for friends at home, I mean, this is not very spoilery. This is a weird meta. We're purposely over the glimmer limit to be attacked by Psychal hunters, and now we're exploring as many tiles as we possibly can to be attacked by Psychal hunters so that we can potentially increase our ego after killing them. Fun Caves of Cud stuff.
This many news, I'm assuming there's a... There's a flying new.
That's a new flies?
Yeah, he's flying. All right, we're totally going to make friends with Gom Gom after he finishes killing this. We don't have flight anymore, so it's... Oh, wait. I'm a little worried we'd hit Gom Gom.
You know, I've seen a horse fly. I've seen a house fly. I never seen a new fly.
We're making friends with the new fly.
The new fly.
All right.
It's a shame. We should be able to learn flight from the new fly because it's an open source flight. Yes. Here we go. What do you mean, Astral Tabby? What? They have an Astral Tabby friend? No. No joy. Astral Tabby is one of those things can actually dismember you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do not mess with Astral Tabbies. Luckily, they are very easy not to mess with.
Just gotta get them far enough away from you and then they forget about you.
Well, they can't even attack you unless you're phased, right?
Yeah. Probably not gonna have anything.
Well, they got... Well, two Great Gate Recoilers. Doth we need a Great Gate Recoiler?
Have we already... Trying to get to some place that looks... This is new. We would have killed those.
We would have killed those. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah.
Oh, hey. Drinks near serpents. The legendary... Oh, are you ready to go on a killing spree?
Just hold that key.
Yeah, here we go.
There we go. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. This is how the Isakari drop. Pop, pop. Kill, kill. Slap, slap. Penticeps. Okay. Eureka, you may now build an Isakari rifle. I see you took...
Reverse engineering. At one point, yeah.
Why did you take reverse engineering?
I don't know, man. You learned to build a bunch of shit that you normally would pick up to self, but...
Kill, kill. Watch the blood spill.
So, honestly, like, if you're ever short money, you can just tinker up a bunch of grenades or, you know, whatever you got a bunch of extra bits for.
That's true, but I never do that because you're technically selling your bits.
Yeah, but... When you have how many? You have 400 something 3 bits, right? Super, 2 bits.
Well, let's not use our own inventory as an example. We're far far from short of money.
I mean, you'd think these guys would just give up, right? Like, the Issachar would have put out, a memo. If a rhino with two heads and one of them has a horn comes charging into your base, just leave. Do not fight. Do not engage. He hits you so hard he can kill your three friends.
Yeah. Well, they know force field.
How badly does the Isakari hate us?
Do we want to be friends with the Isakari?
Too much. I mean, it would be nice to not have to kill them.
Yeah, it just occurred to me. It would probably be really nice that if you didn't have to, like, kill them every time you walk by them in the desert.
Yeah. All right. So we should just get out of here now. The layer of dunks.
Ooh. We must have been here. There's no legendary spider. Or is there? Oh, there is.
Yeah.
Hated by unshelled reptiles. Yeah. Oh, that's a really easy kill. Oh my god. Favored by unshelled reptiles. Is there... Okay. I know this is a... there's an obvious... Holy crap, that gun just absolutely destroyed them.
Well, every shot I'm shooting with both the lucky pistol and the Nanon pistol.
Yeah.
So we get 3 dot vectors every shot.
Good god. Yeah. Does every...
And yeah, it's not pulling our charge down at all for Jacked, by the way. The visage.
Oh.
Like, our charge is not going down at all. I wonder, hold on, if we...
Do we have the effects of visage?
Yeah.
Okay.
If we toggle force bracelet, where is it?
At the very bottom.
Yeah, even that isn't...
Did you mod
so technically
force
we could just... Yeah.
We'll try shooting technically, down.
We can just walk around...
Let's see how much it... oh, that's an easy kill. Okay, it's still not taking down your charge, so you basically have infinite force bracelet now. Good god, this run.
Suddenly we are a pistolero. Rhino.
I mean, you are... probably not. I'm wondering if you could take on a Chrome Pyramid at this time. Do you know, though, however, you can't use your lucky pistol forever. You have to actually reload that one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I just noticed
well, that. It has a radio-powered cell in it, so technically...
Oh, it just it takes a while for it to recharge?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, that's probably an Eater's Nectar injector just got.
Yeah, it
yourself.
Is an Eater's Nectar injector.
The rich get richer.
I think at this point we just stab ourselves with it rather than cook it.
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
Because the mutation point is actually pretty good, too.
Yeah.
Actually, hold on. Let's...
Oh, come on.
What?
Are you gonna cook it?
No.
Oh, okay. All right, I don't know.
I'm going to drink a brain brine first and see if the outcome sucks.
Oh, what?
Oh,
wow.
Yes.
So I guess we don't need that meal anymore.
No, we don't need the meal anymore. We are now just Glimmer.
Wow.
All right. Hold on. Let's set a checkpoint and see if another brain brine sucks.
Well, you use your Eater's Nectar.
Why? We're not. So the brine is on the seed, right?
Right.
So, whatever happens here, okay, willpower increased by 2. It was okay. Kind of want to restore the checkpoint there, and then now we hit ourselves with the eaters.
I'm not sure I understand.
Nice. We did get a mutation point out of it. It got spent for us. What didn't you understand?
There's some, entropic shenanigans going on there that I don't fully grasp.
Oh, so now that we've stabbed ourselves with an eater's nectar, this will have a different outcome.
Oh, okay. I thought we had established that they were on different tables. Okay, well, that's really nice.
That's not worth an ego at this point, though.
No, yeah, it's true. You pretty much know everything you want to know.
Yeah, so, yeah. Now, had we had psychometry, we would have just done that with psychometry, or not psychometry, precognition. I don't mind using... checkpoints as a precognition. Like, I really don't. I don't think it's that cheesy.
I'm not gonna fight you for it. I personally don't do it because precognition exists.
Yeah.
I feel like if you want to be cheesy in that sense, you gotta get yourself some precog.
Yeah, sure.
And then, honestly, if you have precog, go ahead and use the checkpoint system since it's technically easier.
I gotcha. That makes sense to me, too. Okay, so now that this radio-powered antimatter cell has finished charging, we're going to load that into our...
Can you learn how to make an antimatter cell?
Oh, with the...
psychometry, yeah. I noticed that it said read. There you go.
Nice.
Sorry to distract you on that one.
No problem. Should I mod it high capacity, too, while we're here?
Sure.
It's already radio-powered, so...
Yeah, why not? I am gonna say we've reached a new chapter. The we're now the glimmer. This is the glimmer arc. Or we go and hunt the hunted. Why don't we end the episode there? It's a good place.
Yeah.
If you are enjoying this series, definitely hit the like button. Consider subscribing for more content like this. And we'll see you guys next time.
Next time.
Next time.